Is it running now? I don't see the time. Wait a minute. Yeah. I'm using my stand. And this is vlog 109, I think. I'm just testing out some things. And I'm going just to wrap some gifts. Just to make it a little bit ASMR. Of course, then you're not going to talk loud or anything, yell at my cat or anything, you know. I'm just testing out things. And my stand, this is the tallest I can have it. Yeah, this is the tallest I can have it. So let's just see. I can't see on the camera while I wrap now, since I'm sitting a bit down. So this is just a little... yeah, trying out project, and then I use my blog sometimes. Yeah, this is just some gift. I'm not going to share this on my Facebook, so I know the person's getting this, like, this is from my dad, you know. I don't think he knows so much about YouTube. I have told him that I vlog, but I'm not sure he knows what it is. You know, older people. So then I'm just going to wrap a couple of... I just see on the time. I don't want it to be too long. Yes, let's start. Here is the gift paper. I have cut it up. Here, on the line, I have my tape ready and everything. Yes. I'm not a good gift wrapper. I just do this the easy way. It don't have to be perfect, you know. And I'm not sure how things shows and anything. So, this is just a project. Trying out. Babbling and wrapping gifts. If I have something to babble about. Yeah. I am done with my Christmas gifts now. I just waiting one or two gifts in the mail that I did order. So I really hope some of those, I hope they come before Christmas Eve, of course, since the posts are going slower now these days. Yeah. There will, of course, be more gift wrapping if I am lucky, suddenly winning on my tickets or on Lotto or anything, you know. That would have been great. But as long as we give some good snacks, things to the people we care about, that is what is important. It isn't important having a ton of gifts, you know. It needs to have a meaning behind it, in my opinion, yes. And this was for my dad. I can't write that. Nah, now I did write on English.
Since I'm sitting here talking English. From, I was going to do. Yeah, he understand. That was funny.
I don't want to take a new one because I only have this for now. Then I need to buy more of this. I'm not sure what's showing or not, so I'm not going. I'm not a person that uses thread around. I make it simple, you know. Why use overflowing with things when we just tear it up, you know? If it was a very special gift, of course, a little bit expensive and things like that, a thing that you really looked forward to this, you know, that cost 50 and up, you know, then I would probably do it for the special gifts. Yes, two gifts wrapped, these two, is it showing? It's for my dad. And this is just some chocolate I did buy. I did buy two boxes. I'm going to give to someone. Yeah, that is the thing I can say. I can say I'm not saying who this is for. Yes. Then I need more tape. I have this tape. Is it showing? I'm just drawing this out. So I'm not trying to make it too long. And I put the tape on the side of the table, then it's so easy to just reach them, you know. This is a very classic thing in Norway. People love giving this as extra gift, you know, small gifts on the side. Yeah. You see, I'm just a fast packer. I packed a lot of gifts. I used to go really heavy on buying Christmas gifts for people in the family and friends. And I do see, I can't keep up with that, you know. You need to think about yourself a little bit first and then buy what you can afford. You can't go overboard. Many people do that. They take loan to buy Christmas gifts. That is just crazy. Yeah, I can't write on this. And then, was it this? I just need to see. I just need to open it and see. Because one of these are to my dad. Yeah, this is for my dad. Yes, do I have a small paper? That don't need a huge paper. What am I going to babble about? I was going to sit there and babble. Now I can't figure out what to babble about. And concentrated packing. Yeah, wrap just this. It's a perfume from Jean Paul Gaultier. I did buy a set and it was four of them. I did buy them for myself because I love this perfume. And then there was two other bottles inside that packet. Because I only like the original Jean Paul. So then I, why not give it to someone when they are just going to stand? I have them like an ornament in a way. And then I like to spray my pillow sometimes, you know, because just because I like that smell, that men perfume smell. But I wanted to give away the two other bottles, so that I'm doing. It's just small bottles, but they last long if you only use them on special occasions, you know? Yeah. I mustn't pack tape it too much, so hard to open. That is a thing people need to think about. Never overflow it with tape, so people need scissors and everything when they're sitting there open. Make it easy. Yeah. Yes, I'm not sure what the time is on now, but this is the last. Now I need to write, right. My pen is a bit bad. Yes. My God, now I'm taking everything with me. Yes, sticking. Yeah, man, this did fill all the time. Yes, now I need to get up here. Then I'm going to wrap the rest of it. Yes, how long did I fail now? I know why did. I was just going to make something fun. Yes, have a lovely, lovely, lovely week.